Hello everyone. Today I am going to give a review on Gate Academy VOD course. I am an electrical engineering student currently in third year, and I had bought this VOD course on this September 2020, and now it's almost about 2 to 3 months. I am going to review the VOD course. In this VOD course, all that we get is 16 books and a bag along with that, which I don't know where I had kept, so I'm not showing that. And in this 16 books, we get 4 these thick books, which is previous year questions along with the solutions, detailed solutions, and these are the workbooks in which there are so many questions that are objective questions, practice questions, and some of the assignments given. Talking about the video lectures, all the teachers in the video lectures have done an amazing job. They have explained all the topics in a very good manner. Up till here, I had studied network theory, maths, and general aptitude from Dhande sir, Gurupal sir, and Saurabh sir respectively, and they are so good. They explain so nicely every topic that that anyone can easily understand. Talking about the video lectures, they can be done in both the phones and in the laptops or PCs. I am currently running it in the phone because it is more portable. I can see the lectures wherever I go in my phone, and that's why I'd opted for that. And I had seen some of the reviews earlier, which who said that there are network issues and the videos are not running, but I can't find any problem in my case. In fact, the app is really updating itself day by day. Earlier, there was a feature that when we download the videos, we used to get the downloading on the main screen, and we can't use other things at that time. But then the Gate Academy app was updated, and the download was at the background, and we can do whatever we want. We can see whatever lecture we want at that time also. And that was really a very good change in the app, and I appreciate that. And talking about these books, here you can see that this is the previous year book of Gate Engineering Mathematics, in which there are 28 years solved papers, which is really good. And then we get two books in which it covers all the subjects, previous year questions, and here we have a Gate general aptitude questions, previous year questions, and then here we can see that there are workbooks. This is engineering mathematics, network theory, general aptitude, control system, signal system, power electronics, electrical machines, power system, electromagnetic theory, analog electronics, electrical and electronic measurement, and digital electronics and microprocessor. So these all books are very, very precisely combined with all the questions. That is very, very good. And at last, I want to say that this course is amazing, and this will definitely help anyone who wants in their preparation of GATE. And thank you.